Let's try to implement the pipes. I already showed you pipe is used to transform the data. So I'm gonna transform this lowercase to uppercase. Now you will see the name in uppercase. You can see that here we have chain in uppercase. You can also provide the currency pipe. I'm gonna provide the currency pipe. Oops, it should be currency. Now you will see the currency here. It has added the dollar. It also provide the Australian dollar, Canada dollar. You can provide the symbol here. You can learn more about the pipes from the documentation. Angular also provide the number pipe. Here we have edits. Oops, I need to add number here. Here you can see that I have transformed the long number to short 3.4.52. Here we have long number. So I have applied the decimal number pipe. You can also apply the date pipe. Now you will see the date in short format. You can also do a chaining here. Let's say I'm gonna apply uppercase. You can also apply chaining. It's nothing more, it's a function. You are applying function on this element, on this property. You can also add here short date. Oops, I forgot to add the single quote. Now you will see the date in the short format.